Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm gonna show you how to make veni out of jasmine. So in between them I've used rose petals as well as leaves, which looks more prettier than the usual jasmine veni. Here I've taken the bloomed flowers. So if you take the buds, you can get a different type of veni, that is the crisscross veni. So I'm gonna show you that in the upcoming videos. So even this is more prettier.
Thank you.
for watching. So if you all like my video, then please do like, share, subscribe.